A phone scam clones a state police number. Maryland State Police are warning the public about a caller using a Maryland state government number to dupe you into turning over your personal information. The caller does this by saying you're a suspect in a criminal investigation. This is one of several phone scams reported to Maryland State Police. Don't fall for the scare tactics, police say. Matt Yurus, WJZ.com.